President Muhammadu Buhari says his administration will deal decisively with any act of hooliganism hiding behind peaceful protests. He said his administration believed in the rights of citizens to embark on peaceful protests. Such must be done responsibly. He stated this while virtually declaring open the Chief of Army Staff's annual conference 2020 from the Presidential Villa, Abuja.